let's not waste time.
So very good morning to all the children. Yes, class 10th D, pin drop silence. We were discussing sample papers yesterday. Let's continue. Chapter 100, dresses, part 1. Question number 1. Peggy and Maddie made fun of Wanda because, number 1, Wanda always felt proud of having 100 dresses. What Wanda claimed was in contradiction to the fact. Wanda also looked down upon Peggy and Maddie. Wanda belonged to a poor family. Yes. B is the correct answer. I repeat, what Wanda claimed was in contradiction to the fact. Second question. Peggy protected small children from dash. Peggy protected small children from dash. Bullies, powerful boys. Yes, dangers always. So bullies is the correct answer. Now you will be raising hand. If you speak like this, aise nahi samajh mein aata. Here I will announce the name of the child with the correct answer. Okay? Third question is, if Peggy saw an animal mistreated, she dash. Aapne hand raise karna hai again, I say. Fine. Number 1, she would enjoy the fun. She would not be happy. She would be quite sad. She would cry for hours. No, not like that. Please raise your hand. Yes, Navya. Option D, she would cry for hours. Fine, she was very emotional. So she would cry for hours is the correct answer. If you're a good listener, beta, you're preparing. There are some students who are just listening. They're not writing, but okay. Be very, very careful about this. Next question is, what kind of girl was Wanda in Peggy's eyes? Liar, intelligent, cunning, clever. Dhyan se soch ke. Dhyan se socho pehle isko. I repeat, what kind of girl was Wanda in Peggy's eyes? Liar, intelligent, cunning, clever. Vivan Kumar. Liar is the correct answer. And there are some students who were giving some wrong. She would say that she's liar because every time she says she has 100 dresses and she wears only one dress. So that's why she used to say she's liar. Next is, Jack Bagels won the drawing competition for drawing an outboard motor, which was best among dash. Pehle bol do. Pehle aap sun to lo, option mein kya hai? Jack Bagels won the drawing competition for drawing an outboard motor, which was best among dash. The boys of room 12, all the boys and girls drawings, all boys drawings, all of these. Now you tell. Shall I repeat? The boys of, they are saying that the boys competition was there. Then it was that outboard board motor, which was best among dash. Kis mein se best choose hua tha? First, the boys of room 12, all the boys and girls drawings, all the boys drawings, all of these. Yes, Princey. C is the correct answer. Apply your brains here. Bina socha room number and all that bol rahe ho. Room number kya tha? Yahan pe kya hai? So that's why to confuse you, they have given very near to that correct answer. Okay. Answer is all the boys drawings. Fine. Next is, how did Miss Mason feel while announcing the name of the winner among the girls? Now, Mannat and Archie, both students, those who are online, they will tell. Jisko bhi answer aata hai. You also think, please. How did Miss Mason feel while announcing the name of the winner? Angry, envious, sad, proud. Mannad and Archie, raise your hand. I'm checking if you're listening to me or not, or just joined only. Yes, Mannad, answer is? You can speak, I have unmuted you. Itna time nahi lagana beta. Okay, you can type in the chat box if you want to, if you have raised hand, not answering. Yes, those who have not, Dakshita, you have given any answer earlier? Didn't give. Proud is the correct answer. Next is, the teacher refers to Wanda's designs as acquisite because dash. Each one of the 100 designs was different. Each one of them was very beautiful. Each of them was a copy of the latest fashion trend. Each one had the same color theme as the other. Each one of the 100 designs was different. Each one of them was very beautiful. Each of them was a copy of the latest fashion trend. Each one had the same color theme as the other. In this, where you are confused, firstly. C and D are straight away discarded. They were beautiful also, they were different also. But now see the word. Acquisite verb we are using. Beautiful. Fine, so option B is the answer. Clear? So you were Adi class A bol rahi Adi. Beautiful. Option B. Different, but you have to see the vocabulary given in the question. It means beautiful. Fine. You have to match it with that. Okay. 100 dresses part 2. Let's do the question answers. Beta, jaldi jaldi se we have to finish all the chapters. Maddie wanted to tell Wanda that they were dash. Pay attention. Rihanna and Dishant, very busy you are. Is Falika? I'm just going to speak. Maddie wanted to tell Wanda that they were dash. Sorry for their behavior. Ready to forgive her. Ready to make friendship with her. Ready to help her. Only 4 or 5 hands. Maddie wanted to tell Wanda that they were dash. They were sorry for their behavior. They were ready to forgive her. They were ready to make friendship with her. They were ready to help her. Jinki turn ho chuki hai, please stop it. Press Prabjot. Option? Yes, option A is the correct answer. They wanted to feel sorry for their behavior. Next is, what were Maddie and Peggy sure of? They were sure of that Wanda had left town. Wanda must have liked their taunts. Wanda would always remember them. Wanda must have actually liked them. Tanya. Yes, they have discussed this thing. Wanda must have actually liked them. That's why she made their drawings. Fine. So fourth option is the correct answer, D. Next is, there is a dialogue. Well, at least, said Peggy gruffly. I never did call her a foreigner or make fun of her name. Fine, I repeat, this is a dialogue, beta. Well, at least, Peggy ka dialogue hai. I never did call her a foreigner or make fun of her name. What characteristic is displayed by Peggy when she says so? Affection, confidence, impulsion, comfort. ध्यान से सोच लो एक बार. Dialogue is clear to you that I never made fun of her name. What characteristic of Peggy is reflected here? Her affection, her confidence, her impulsion, her comfort. Impulsion, how can you prove that? Confidence is there. In my answer key, it is comfort. But it is not justifying. According to me, it should be impulsion, because when a person says impulsively the things, fine, in that way, comfort answer it, but I don't think so it is right. Jia, pen dena beta, ek minute. You can go beta. Option A kaise aayega? Yes, give it to her. Next is, what did Maddie and Peggy write in the letter? When you say the things without any bad feeling, impulsively, some people are very impulsive. They say bad things on your face, but they do not mean it. They have impulsive, impulsion is the answer, I think. Yes? They have marked comfort. But how? In that way, it is also correct. So let it be, we should not have, you know, there are n number of solutions to this. Confidence is not shown here, beta. She was not like, yes, we are confused between impulsion and comfort here, but here it is written, comfort, let it be comfort, because she has justified it. Theek hai, comfort ko leke chalte. Next is, what did Maddie and Peggy write in the letter? An apology about Wanda's drawings and that she won. They asked Wanda about the new city, both 2 and 3. Bissam, yes, both 2 and 3. They asked about city also and they told about drawings and won also. Unhone apology nahi likha tha. Remember, fine? They never said we are sorry and all. It was a kind of apology only that they praised her. Chaliye, next chapter. Hanji boys, this side, please pay attention. You want to do the other book first or poetry? Other book karein pehle? Other book mein se huye nahi hai aapke kaafi se. So let's do that first. Poetry ki I will send you. If you are, if you won't be able to complete. Triumph of surgery. Let's do that. Now it will be true check kyunki kafi der ho gaya hai revise ke, do bar ho chuke revise. Yes, question is, why did the doctor feel satisfied? Why did the doctor feel satisfied? Last boy, you are not listening. His ideas worked on Tricky. His treatment failed. Mrs. Pumphrey was angry with him. Tricky drove away other dogs. Option A. This is clear cut answer. Next is, narrator describes a Tricky as pathetic little animal. The use of word pathetic indicates that narrator number one was very fond of Tricky. Narrator thought Tricky was contemptible. Narrator pitied Tricky's condition. Narrator believed Tricky's health was deteriorating. Pitied, fine. When you are having the sympathy for the others, fine. That he is in a very poor situation in that way. Contemptible, the word is that, not contempt. In that way, the pitiable condition of a person, but he was having empathy or sympathy for the dog. So Pitiditrichy's condition is the correct answer. Next is, you can note down the word or find out in context to that, contemptible. Contempt word likhe IBLE. Next is, how would you describe Mrs. Pumphrey? Loving, overdoing, intelligent, rational. Pehle soch lo beta, without thinking you give answer. Loving, overdoing, intelligent, rational. See, intelligent ko seedha hi cross ho jayega. Rational also, because she's not applying any thinking level. So loving she was towards the dog. She was not bad. But overdoing is the characteristic which is overpowering in her traits. Fine. So this is the correct answer. Why is the narrator tempted to keep Tricky as a permanent guest? Because he loved Tricky? Because he thought Mrs. Pumphrey won't take good care of Tricky? They would lose all luxuries like eggs, wine, and brandy? None of these. Clear? Very sure about this? The Thief's Story. Next chapter. The Thief's Story. First question. I followed casually. The narrator followed Anil with an intention to dash. Have some more interesting talks with him. Request him for a job. To cheat him. Request him for a shelter. As per the content, dekho kisi ko nahi yaad. Yes, right answer, Laksh. Very good. He wanted a job firstly. Intentions were wrong. Yes, Rob and all, wo baad mein aata hai. So he wanted to request him for a job. Next is, why was Hari given a separate key to the house? He was the owner of the house. He was a cook. He was not a thief. Anil trusted him. It's clear. Hari Singh had a short career as Dash. Before coming to narrator's place, he was a shoe shine boy, a handyman, a cook, or a thief. Yes, thief is the correct answer. How did Hari Singh accept Anil? As a cunning fellow? Clear? Hari Singh, how Hari Singh accept Anil? Find the answer. As a cunning fellow, as a trusting person, as a rich man, as a poor man. Trusting person. Anil was a trusting personality. Fine. My heart sank, says Hari Singh. He thought dash. Number one. My heart sank, says Hari Singh. Hari Singh ka dialogue hai. He thought dash. He would have to make the meal again. His theft had been discovered. He would have to go out in rain to buy vegetables. He would be sent off. Option B. His theft had been. My heart sank, says Hari Singh. What did he think about it? Next question. Who? This was there in your terms exam also. Who is easier to rob? Answer is? Okay, options. A careless man, a greedy man, a trusting man, Anil. Greedy man. Greedy man is the answer. A queer way to earn money. What is the meaning of queer? Strange. Ye bhi tha shayad aapko. What promise was made by Anil to Hari Singh? Give him a good job, give him good clothes, teaching him reading and writing, playing with him. Yes, C option is the correct answer. Footprints without feet. Footprints without feet. Which of the following is not true? Listen carefully. Which of the following is not true? Griffin was a law-abiding person. Griffin was a scientist. Griffin had the ability to become transparent. Griffin's landlord had poor relations with him. Law-abiding person. Based on your understanding, ये भी किया हुआ शायद आपने. What kind of man Griffin was? Ordinary, helpful, eccentric, jealous. Eccentric, a person with a strange behavior means eccentric. Eccentric is the person who has very odd behavior, strange behavior. Which of the following is not true? Means they have given four statements with respect to Griffin's character. Fine, in which three are wrong. And three are correct, sorry. And you have to pick up which is not true. He was not a law-abiding person. Usne kaun sa law follow kiya tha? The law-abiding person is that who follows the laws. So ye true nahi. We have to pick. Next is, what did Griffin try to prove? Science is useless. Science is powerful. Science is meaningless. Science is against humanity. Yes, science is powerful. Which of the following is true about Griffin after he ran away from his landlord? He had a lot of stolen money. He was fully attired. His footprints were seen by boys, two boys. He was fully visible. Yes, his footprints were visible by two. Let's do the poetry now. Pages are turning and turning unless we come to poem. Yes, beta, the ball poem. The ball poem. When we discuss poetic devices, many of you were present. Mentally absent, jo the, they know. I don't know. But I will put also the meanings and examples of devices to you. So do revise that, please, before exams. Okay? The poet uses the ball as a symbol of boy's dash. Sense of adventure, carefree childhood days, ability to bounce back, none of the above. Carefree childhood days. That is the correct answer. The word harbor does not have a meaning similar to. Difficult question. The word harbor, H-A-R-B-O-U-R. Likh lo isko beta, please. Bell hone wali hai. The word harbor does not have a meaning similar to pot, pier, a pier, dock, cargo. See, here you should know all the synonyms. Not the way to answer, beta. Vivan Kumar. Answer is, घूम लो आप जाओ दिशान बाहर चले जाओ.